Actually, I think that Samsung might be a bunch of anti-Semites. So I've got a Samsung phone. This morning I wanted to phone a friend. His name's Marty Rabinovitz. So I went to contacts and I noticed that Marty Rabinovitz, Michael Cohen and Mordecai Goldberg are all together in contacts. And I've got hundreds of contacts in my phone, but three Jewish friends, and they're all together. I mean, what? Samsung's creating a little ghetto within my contacts. I mean, what next? They're going to put like a little yellow star next to their name. So I rang, as you can imagine, I rang Samsung customer services, wanted to get to the bottom of this. And they tried to fob me off. They said, oh, you know, because Marty, Michael and Mordecai all begin with an M. That's why they're together, yeah. I tell you another fucking coincidence. Samsung. S-S. Is that a fucking coincidence? What, we learn nothing from history? Are we destined to always repeat our mistakes? We're going to go back to the bad old days of the pogroms, the blood libels, ultimately another Holocaust. This is where it starts. Little things. We've got to stamp it out. We've got to fucking stamp it out. Buy a fucking iPhone.